you've got to make it so you get the wave gun. Get the wave gun. I don't believe it.
Right here. bubble guts, and that ain't a good sign. Run and go.
Heading here for the
time spawn with the Cyclops down either. Just gotta just immediately just come here. Because if you don't, because obviously if you thingy. Because what they've done so good about it is the fact that you're guaranteed tier 3, well, Pack a Punch 3 Crystal and the legendary Aether Tool over time, plus 200 points.
Storm, there may be something of use here, though it is hard to tell under this.
Where the hell's the disciples for? Spawned a disciple, so that probably didn't happen. Once it's done, I can enter whatever, whenever I want. Alright, okay. Kills. There's my 10 kills. It's like, yeah, you can kind of say, oh, what about melee weapons? It doesn't matter for melee weapons, though, because you can at least get them tier 3 and pack a punch tier, well, you can get them gold variant and then pack a punch tier 3, and you're literally killing, like, everything in one hit. So it's like you can come into the tier 3 zones to get a lot more XP. gonna say it should spawn a bit bad over here.
your guard. Some attention.
even here?
Disgusting.
Changing mics.
Thank you.
treats from a toddler.
A contract here. Object located. Let's move!
And send them to the great beyond. Nicely done, team. I think we sent a message.
I'm reloading.
Deadbolt.